In a world compelled to reduce carbon emissions, hydrogen fuel cell technology offers one important path forward to a cleaner, brighter future. But as with any paradigm-shifting technology, there are often challenges to overcome. One company has been helping OEMs and suppliers overcome those hydrogen fuel cell challenges for more than 25 years. A company with more than a century of filtration expertise and innovative thinking, Donaldson. Challenge 1, reducing airborne contaminants. Airborne contaminants can impact hydrogen fuel cell efficiency, performance, and lifespan. Fuel cells require highly filtered air to function properly. But the air around roadways and job sites is often filled with airborne particulate and chemical contaminants that, if left unchecked, can disrupt fuel cell function. Fortunately, we're able to leverage our extensive portfolio of proprietary filtration media to develop tailored solutions to filter particulate and chemical contaminants from the airflow. Carbon layers effectively filter sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, and ammonia. They can also be customized to filter butane, toluene, and other unwanted compounds. Challenge 2, developing thinner proton exchange membranes. In order to reduce the overall weight and cost of fuel cells, OEMs need smaller, lighter fuel cell stacks. Thinner stacks start with thinner proton exchange membranes. One important component of an effective proton exchange membrane is its EPTFE core. The core provides critical structural support and increases membrane durability. Our thinner, more efficient EPTFE membranes provide that reinforcement while helping maintain higher current density, which allows for fewer cells in a stack. It does this without compromising strength, performance, or power generation. Ultimately, fuel cell manufacturers want optimal performance with less material, less space, and less weight. That's exactly what we've delivered. Challenge 3. Engineering proton exchange membranes for specific applications. Most proton exchange membranes need to be precision engineered for each specific application. Unlike many suppliers, we offer a variety of EPTFE film support options to help reinforce proton exchange membranes. This allows OEMs to specify both the required EPTFE reinforcement and the chemistry to optimize their fuel cell performance. Challenge 4, effective fuel cell venting. Fuel cell vents play a critical role in maintaining enclosure integrity by equalizing internal and external pressure. Our vents allow the fuel cell to breathe while blocking out water, dirt, chemicals, and other contaminants. Integrated directly into the vent housing, our proprietary Tetra Tex membrane combines durability and breathability in a single package to meet application requirements. Challenge 5, proper battery venting. Lithium-ion batteries are an integral part of fuel cell-powered equipment. These batteries require even more specialized venting. Our dual-stage battery vents meet this critical need. The first stage equalizes pressure in the battery pack while preventing the ingress of liquids and contaminants. In case of rapid pressure and heat buildup, its stage 2 venting fully opens to allow expanding gases to escape from the battery pack, reducing the risk of deformation to the enclosure. In addition to our filtration and membrane expertise, there's one more reason to work with Donaldson. We've spent decades working with OEMs and suppliers to develop even more innovative solutions across fuel cell applications, including liquid hydrogen filtration, coolant filtration, and more. In fact, in 2003, we were awarded the world's first patent for fuel cell filtration. Donaldson is recognized around the world for its filtration expertise in multiple industries. No wonder so many OEMs and suppliers worldwide choose Donaldson. To learn more about our fuel cell capabilities, or to discuss a specific application or technical challenge, please visit our website or contact your local Donaldson representative.